Now, David Cameron refused to come and debate tonight, but I've got a message for him. David, if you think this election is about leadership, then debate me one-on-one. I believe my ideas, my vision for the country, is better for the working families of Britain. If you disagree, then prove it. Debate me and let the people decide.